Pepita.hu. Okay, here's a cool task. Preparing the Kindercraft Pilot pram for takeoff. Let's begin. Open the box, grab the pram and pull it out. Put it on the ground. To fold out the pram, move the lock on the handlebar. This is important. Hold the shifted lock down and press the button at the bottom at the same time. The pram folds out almost on its own. To fold it out, you need to pull firmly on the handle in an upward motion until you hear a click, like that. Make sure that it is completely folded out. Bend the child safety railing and unfold the roof. Before the first walk, adjust the height of the safety belts. There are three levels. To lower the footrest, pull the lever underneath and change the height. Caution, before going for a walk, release the brake by pressing the pedal between the rear wheels with your foot. The pram is locked just as easily. Fasten the included foot cover with Velcro, two on each side. It is also easy to put on the rainfoil. The backrest lowering and lifting system is intuitive, smooth and silent. Press and pull downwards. And when you need to move the pram, you can comfortably throw it over your shoulder. That's all for the pilot. Have a good flight.
Babakocsi, kiságy, gyerekruha, játék, trambulin, bicikli és minden, ami kell, anyukák tanácsaival, véleményeivel egy helyen a pepita.hu-n.